works a night shift at the depot with a pistol and a light, and he guards them for rusty missiles, counting whitetail to pass the time. And he's worked there for a long while since he came home from overseas, helping kill corn, fight the good fight, bringing Baghdad to its knees. And it was hotter than the mountain, but it weren't so he couldn't stand. It weren't so much the heat wave, nearly as much as all the sand. Now his daddy, well, he's a log man with a good leg and a fake. And he got off of a buddy and a shit shot that he made. And he worked them hands to blisters, and he raised them young and dried on a little bit of scripture and an acreage paradise. And he'd go out on the weekends, and he played like Clarence White. But Clarence had a real job, picked the guitar when there was time. Keeps a trap line in the winter, keeps the line wet in the spring, on a lock wall, fishing muskie with his eldest and Steve. They'd swap tales about the raisin', they'd tell the office lies. They go home when they've a notion, and the muskie quit the biting.